Dear students, take out page number 16 in your textbook. We are going to do the vocabulary question. Match the words with their meanings. That is word meanings. First one is stiff. Stiff means not easily bent. If you see a big piece of wood, you cannot bend it, right? So you can call that big piece of wood stiff. Second one is favorite. You all know the meaning of this word. It means most liked, okay, or the thing in which you like the most. Cave means a hollow place in a rock or a hill. In history you might have learned early humans used to live in cave. Close means near. There are so many meanings of close, children. According to the chapter, we will take the meaning as near. Last is stripe. You have seen the stripe on a zebra, isn't it? So it is long, narrow band. It can be of any color, but I'm giving you an example of zebra. It is the body of zebra is also made of the stripes.